Now let's see what's happening on letsrun.com. Are you impressed with the 255 marathon while juggling? Colton Neath on Twitter says, fastest marathon juggler? White people are just making shit up now, aren't we? Johnny Cake says, breaking. Juggling marathon runner admits to not receiving adequate attention from parents as a child. Nah. Jose Egan says, I hate the marathon juggler guy more than anything. More than anything. Josh Godet says, is it possible to be a bigger plug than that professional marathon juggler? Yes, it is. GoreDaddy.com says, I decided my least favorite human is the marathon juggler from the Fairfield Inn commercial. Aaron Rodgers is a close second. I think Aaron Rodgers should be the other way around. Jeff Olson says, someone should beat up the marathon juggler on the commercial. You can't beat me up on the commercial. It's already been filmed. Jay's 11, the finger, says, the f*** is marathon juggling? OTG says, if I was the world record holder for fastest marathon while juggling, I'd kill myself, and my suicide note would say, best marathon juggler. Juman Benji says, to the guy who's juggling three balls while running a marathon, kindly go f*** yourself. Well, Juman, kindly, you know. Brian Ochocinco says, what the f*** is marathon juggling and why is it in a commercial? Because. Jayhawk Crazy says, $10 says the world record marathon juggler guy on the Marriott commercial is a virgin. You owe me $10, Jayhawk. Nicolay Dean says, dear juggling marathon man, f*** you. Sincerely, everybody, ever. How can Nicolay Dean speak for everybody? That's just not right. You can't do that. Tyler Lito, Esquire, says, just saw a commercial featuring the world record holder for marathon juggling. The end is near, my friends. No, it is just the beginning.